Here in O'Toole Park with the Dublin Intermediate Camogie manager Dave Dunning. Dave, not the result you wanted, but certainly plenty of application from your side out there today.
Yeah, well, look, you know, all you can ask for players is at this stage is for performances, and I can't fault the players for the performance out there. We're disappointed that we were lacking in scores, but look, every time we were going in, they were pulling us down, and that's where we were getting all our scores from free. And I can't fault the players for performances, and we're up against quality teams. Westmeath are quality, a senior championship. This is the May team have won the intermediate championship, that same group of players, and they've been up at senior for a couple of years and just come back down, but it's still the same group of players. We had 10, 18-year-olds starting today. We had the goalkeeper making a debut, and then we brought on three subs to make their league debuts. We were looking at the league as a platform for championship, and about blooding players in and bringing players in. And you know, at this stage, we're actually using at the moment we have 30 players in the panel. We've six doing the leaving, so they'll be coming back to us. But they were that 30 players. All them 30 players have seen the pitch, and we've given debuts to maybe 16, 17 players. You know, okay, you know, people say you're making the changes towards the game that you need to win, 3 points down. We missed the penalty then in the last couple of minutes. We could have closed shop if we'd have got it. But look, I was confident enough in bringing on players to make the changes, and it's been like that all year with the three games that we played. Every team we put out and every player that went on, we're confident enough in them, and we have to bring them on. And that game will bring a lot of them players on. And our success is not so much about results, though it does help, but it's also about, look, we're preparing players to go senior, and there's some players out there now, and if anyone's watching the game, be going, yeah, look, they're going to be playing senior next year or the year after, and that's our job, is to get them and to bring them through, and you know, to make them better players. So hopefully when they go up to the seniors, that they make an impression up there, they'll have game time behind them, and they'll have that experience. And look, that's what we're trying to do here. And as I say, you know, people are saying it's a great game to watch. It's not a great game to lose, as you well imagine. But look, you know, if there's any positives to be taken over there, it's the players themselves, and you know, they're a credit to Dublin.
And it's all really about development of these players. You say a lot of debutants through this league campaign, and it's about getting game time into those players' legs, plus also to get them to play at this level.
Yeah, well, that's it. We didn't have the lead in like normally, like into a league campaign where you can have challenges and that. So we didn't do it then. But look, that's the same with every team. But you're up against Meath and Westmeath and Kildare. They're groups of players that have been together a good few years and are playing at their peak. We haven't even reached their peak. So if we're losing to the likes of Meath by 3-4 points and Westmeath by 2 points, and then running Kildare close, you know, and we haven't reached the peak. So that shows you the potential we have in the panel. And come to summer now, that potential, we will get a peak. These teams are already at a peak. Do you know, I mean, this is the best that they offer. And if they've nothing coming through about the three teams, we have, you know, we've got a lot of young players. If we reach our peak during the summer, we'd be far better than what you're seeing today. And these teams are not going to improve anymore. Do you know what I mean? So yeah, look, it's about development of these players for the championship, but also that the players that are there, and it's probably, you know, you'd probably look back in this game in 3 years' time and say, yeah, there was players there playing with the intermediates that are on the senior panel. That's their success. And again, if them players go up, there'll be more players coming in from the minors next year, and it's just a matter of building. That's what we're doing in Dublin, is there to build a good, strong senior panel, and this is where it starts.
Okay, Dave, well, hard luck today, and best of luck for the rest of the season.
Thanks very much.